We plan to reopen two lanes of I-5 southbound, the two left lanes, around 5 o'clock tonight. The right lane will be remain closed overnight while our crews continue to replace damaged guardrail. There's some guardrail that's actually gone. We have some additional shoulders cleaning to do. They're done with removing the train material and things like that. So we have some more cleaning to do, but we will and do plan to reopen that third lane in time for the morning commute. We are asking that drivers be careful through that zone and reduce speed to 45. We're going to have workers in that right lane trying to get this wrapped up. And so for their safety's sake, we would ask you to reduce your speed. The concrete roadway itself, we have not found any damage. There still is some asphalt shoulder that is covered by debris, trees, tree material, and dirt. So when we get that cleaned off tonight, we'll have a closer look, but there is no damage to the concrete roadway. We're running 24-hour crews here. We've had upwards of 15 to 20 DOT maintenance employees working on repairing, restoring the road. And we've had between 40 and 50 people working, flagging detours at any given time. This is beyond anything in my experience as far as the scale, the enormity, of the event, you know, how tragic it was for so many people. For this to all come together in essentially 3 days' time and to reopen this and get this done, it's really a testament to the dedication that was shown by, as I said, multiple people.